affair are two guys who had to be 3 years in the college, the university.
What, is that what you studied in school?
Mm-hmm.
That was your major tour?
Yeah. Yeah.
My daughter wants to do that. She's in college now, and her major is international business with a minor in Spanish.
Oh, perfect.
And she wants to do like tours too.
Perfect. It's very fun job, because every day you can meet a different people.
So where are we right now?
Right now is the Diamond Point area of Acapulco. Diamond Point is the name of this area. It's the new area of Acapulco. Where we have the new hotels, new condominiums, entertainment for the people. We have this one in the left-hand side. We have the convention center, new convention center.
This is pretty new, huh?
Very new, yes.
So the airport is south of where we're going, right?
It's south, yes.
And downtown is north?
North.